Hello, everyone, and welcome. I'm Cornelia Stephanie, and I'm with my beautiful co-host, Dianne Solano, the energy entrepreneur. Welcome to the show, Dianne.
Thank you for having me again, Cornelia. Super excited to be here, our monthly get-together, and the world keeps changing and evolving, and we keep changing and evolving with it, which is such exciting times because now we're being called to step into our power and stretch and become those versions that we're on this earth to work towards. And you are so powerful at holding the space for all of us to do that, Cornelia.
Oh, Dianne, you're so awesome. You know, prior to this show, I just had another show and I was inviting all those people that are ready to build home-based businesses and that are looking for side hustles to come and join us here. And I want to tell everybody what this show is going to be about, because every time when you come on, you're the energy entrepreneur and you help people with building a new foundation in their entrepreneurship, and then also inviting them and inspiring them to hook up with a network that is truly out to change the global foundation on the planet, and that is living in freedom in many ways. So building a home-based business, that's what we're here to talk about today. And we're talking about exploring your passion and discovering if a home-based business is for you. And I know there's so many people right now that we're looking at going, oh my God, what am I going to do if my job doesn't return? What am I going to go to? What if the business doesn't open back up? So there's a lot of people that have been thinking about getting side hustles. And I truly believe that more and more and more people are yearning to be free, financially free, and really kind of independent so that they are not reliant upon outside sources that can pull the rug out from underneath them, because I really feel like a lot of people were feeling that way. We're going to talk about learning the options of creating time and location freedom for yourself and for your family through entrepreneurship. And that's one of the things that Dianne Solano is coming here modeling for us every single Friday, first Friday of the month that she comes on and shares with us, because she's a living model of this. She's going to talk to us a little bit about her journey, how she started. We're also going to talk about doing something that you love from the comfort of your home or your cell phone and empower the world with what it is that you're going to be involved in. So I want those entrepreneurs, this morning when we were promoting the show, everybody, we've been promoting the show on Facebook and all our social medias. And I noticed that there were, I think there was 80 interactions of entrepreneurs that were engaged in this call here right now. We want you all to call up at 1-800-930-2819. Call 1-800-930-2819. And all of those ladies that were sharing on Facebook and talking about the inspiration that Dianne is to you and how you're so inspired by this call, call up and share your gratitude with us around all of this today. And just give us your name and share that. And we appreciate it so much. So Dianne, your story on how this home-based business has changed your life. That's what we want to hear.
Okay. Thank you for having me here today, Cornelia. And yeah, if you're listening live and you want to chime in, feel free to do so. We're actually going to open up the space today for you to come out and play with us. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to share my story. So the reason why I'm so passionate about home-based business, especially right now, is because I was in that space 5 years ago. I got the rug pulled out from underneath me. You know, I was in a place in my life, I'd say probably just a little over 5 years now, or probably looking at 6 years, where, you know, I decided to take a self-paid maternity leave. I was an entrepreneur already. I ran a brick and mortar practice, you know, went to the clinic, came back, saw patients, clients around the world. My background is in health and wellness and nutrition. I love getting people healthier and inspired and changing their lives and empowering. Like that's always driven me. And then one day I woke up to realize that the relationship I was in was not the relationship I thought it was going to be. And it ultimately fell apart. And I saw the writing on the wall. You know, it's the Titanic. You know your instincts, your soul, your heart, your intuition knows if things are going into a direction. And the real question is sometimes, you know, the ugliest gifts come in the best gifts actually come in the ugliest wrapping paper. Because at that moment, I remember looking out the window going, oh my gosh, I took a self-paid maternity leave. I have no cash flow. I am now stepping into the shoes of being a single mom. What am I going to do? I don't have time. I don't have financial stability. You know, time is ticking. Like time is the new currency, everyone. You got to know what you want and you got to be able to stretch. And really, if you want to succeed in life, it's about thinking bigger. So how many people today, because of just the world events that happened in the last month or two, because I'm losing track of time myself, it's a lot of people had the rug pulled from underneath them. And more now than ever, the number one question being asked and circulated is home-based businesses. People are realizing if you put all your eggs in one basket and then life can just throw you a curveball like it did for me 5-6 years ago, you need a backup plan. And that's why multiple sources of income is essentially where we want to be at. But a home-based business will allow you to not, you know, wait to be rescued. And I think that's the message I really want to drive home today. You know, whether you lost your job, whether you got reduced hours, whether you're working from home and you don't know how to do it effectively, whether you're looking for a side hustle, whether you're in a space where you're not at your fullest potential, are you sharing your gifts? Are you being the version of you to go out and have impact? And if you're not, now's the time to really sit down, because this is the most delicious time. We've been given the gift of time to sit there and become really empowered, change our paradigm, and start thinking of ways where we can scale our talents. And when I found out about the home-based business I decided to venture with, it absolutely changed my life. I went from no time, no money, no options, because really it's about having options in life. You know, I wanted time freedom, location freedom, financial freedom, and especially, Cornelia, and maybe some ladies on the call can identify with me today, emotional freedom. If there is something that controls your emotions, your nervous system, they control you. Whether that's a job that you're unhappy with, whether it's a toxic relationship, whether it's the self-love you have for yourself. I mean, if it's controlling your nervous system, and I love that quote. I learned that from one of the biggest colleagues' wisdoms that essential wisdom people that I've met, Dr. Sachin Patel. I remember him saying that. I'm like, that was me. I had something else controlling me. What if I had emotional freedom back? And what if I had choices to really step into my power and model the life that I wanted to live now with full freedom? And now is the best time. It's the new earth. The feminine power is showing up, and never had we had a time in life. We have access to the internet. We have access to being women that can have choices, right? We're not stuck in these boxes anymore. And we have the capacity through the internet, through the technology, to scale our gifts and to be of impact and to be of service. And when you do what you love and you give up waiting like Cinderella for that perfect glass slipper, well, now that's when you're really living a delicious life. And that's what it's all about. So, you know, whether you're waiting for government or partner or parents or whatever it is to be rescued, stop, look at yourself in the mirror, say, you know, who do I want to be? And now you have a chance to succeed bigger and better than you ever have. Now is your chance to build a legacy. And that's what my message is. You know, let's change the energy. Let's change the vibration. Let's get into our productivity, because now is the most magical time to make it happen. And in that process, you also role model for your kids, if you have any, or for your friends and your family, and for your other women girlfriends that are watching you, because your law of association is everything. So it's really about, hey, what options are there today? Who's hungry? Who's open-minded? Who's ready to listen? Because I think the message of home-based business today is now being more received than it ever has. You know, a lot of people are in these circumstances. And the real question is, when there's wind, you know, build a windmill. You know, when you've got lemons, make lemonade. Because you can either stay here and deer in headlights and look and say, what am I going to do, and just wait and let something else control it? Or you can decide to become creative and stretch and become that version of you and decide what is it that you want to venture in? What does your heart really want? Because you got to have radical honesty with yourself before you can move forward with anything. So I invite everybody on this call, I don't know where you're at in life, but wherever you're at, you need to have radical honesty with yourself. Are you happy where you're at? What would it look like? What gifts do you have to offer the world? And now with the internet and the comfort of our telephones, you can get so creative that, you know, skies is the absolute limit. So that's really what it's about. What are we going to do today with this new gift of time that we have and all this possibility? So I don't know if we have anybody on the call yet, Cornelia, or not, but I'll let you lead it because I can't see any of the message.
Zach would usually tell me, Dianne, no, you're doing great. I find that, you know, people are really shy when it comes to calling in. So it's amazing. They're listening because I see them. They're there. They're listening. But anyway, that's fine. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. 1-800-930-2819. Do feel free to call in and, you know, share your gratitude. If you are already affiliated with Dianne Solano and her team, she's an amazing influencer, an amazing team leader. She leads a huge team in Canada. And there's, like I said this morning, I saw like 76 comments, 76 people were communicating back and sharing their gratitude and their expression back with Dianne, looking so forward to this call today to see what she's going to share, because she's a living example and a living model of having built her home-based business from nothing to are you a six-figure, almost seven-figure earner, Dianne, would you say?
Definitely in the six-figure bracket, working on seven. And what I love is the only way you can actually scale yourself in the model that I chose to venture in is through helping more people. The more people you help, the more your paycheck is a reflection of the amount of people you help. And that's why I'm a big advocate of, if you're going to be building anything, whether it's an online, you know, course, whether it's, you know, some sort of app or whatever your creativity juices thrive in, you want to make sure that you're doing it from a place of heart, that you're doing it from congruency, and how can you contribute back to the world? Because the new earth, the new paradigm is about a wonderful cyclical relationship, a symbiotic relationship where you're in abundance, but so are the people that you're impacting, that you're communicating with. And that's ultimately it. You know, everyone right now is really taking in a huge assessment. Now is the time to do an internal inventory about how we're living our lives and what are we doing with our time? What are we doing with our time? So some of the questions I often get is, well, you know, what kind of home-based business are there? The sky's the limit now. Really, with the internet, you know, you can see so many people developing online courses, books. But here's what I tell you, do it because your heart sings when you do it. The great question I say is, if you never got paid for it, if you had all the money in the world and you didn't have to get out of survival, step into creation, what would that feel like and what would you do?
Yeah.
That's huge. Because if you would do it, having all the resources in the world, would you still do it? And the answer is yes, then you know you're following that inner guidance, that inner voice. Yeah. I've asked myself that many times. Would I still be doing what I'm doing if I won the lottery tomorrow and I didn't have to actually perform? I would, because I love what I do. I love helping people. I love seeing people have breakthroughs and having that kind of change in life and paradigm. So right now, people don't want to sit in traffic and they're tasting what it's like to not have to fight through traffic. Right now, people don't want to go to work and be around negativity. You know, many people work in cubicles or in corporations where they're forced to go every day and be around people they don't necessarily want to hang out with. You know, when you're in business for yourself, you kind of get to choose your team. You kind of get to choose even the clients you get to work with. You can actually filter out, you know, what is a good vibrational match to who you are and what it is that you're actually offering. You know, people are saving money because they're not, you know, doing impulse buying by, you know, walking through such store or making such stop. And that impulse buying, those distractions are slowly getting eliminated, which is really powerful. So we're starting to see that people are doing what they do, but they're starting to just cut back on all that distraction and all that, you know, impulse buying and all that just negativity that's around them, that now they get a chance. It's almost like you have a moment for your own internal, what do they call it? When you're in a, what's it called? I'm losing words. When you are in a retreat.
That's In a retreat.
In a retreat. Mm-hmm. When you're in a retreat. So that's really what it's about. What do you want to do? And what do you want to get creative with? So there is the solo entrepreneurship. I'm not a fan of it. The reason why I did, you know, what I did, which I just decided to actually join a network marketing company. That was my decision because I didn't want to become the solopreneur. Pros and cons to everything, right? When you're developing your own business, you usually have to have a level of capital to get started. Whether it's inventory on the shelves, whether it's developing, you know, some sort of technology, there's a lot of hustle behind the scenes. And sometimes you got to wear many hats. You know, you got to wear the hat of the secretary or the marketing person. It's just part of the work that has to be done in order for you to develop something. But for me, I found one of my favorite models that today has really saved my butt, because when this whole pandemic hit, I just fell to my knees and I'm like, thank you, God. You know, I'm so grateful I took this venture 5 years ago, because when I heard I had to stay home and not send my son to school, I was like, I can do that. No problem. And just became more intelligent about scaling the business further and deeper online because of technology.
And you were able to really build. I see that you've created a huge momentum with being able to now do that, where before it was almost like there was a lost opportunity. It was a lost opportunity. And I really feel like this is the same for a lot of people now that are really looking at building a home-based business. They've really had a chance to look and see what is it that they really want. This really gave a lot of people time to think about this. What are their core values? What is it that they really want? What's important to them? What's the meaning in life? Because many people, you know, again, spending a lot of time commuting in traffic, being at jobs that they really don't like and that they really don't love, where they're not being valued, where they're not being respected, where they're not being treated well or paid well, and definitely are not feeling independent. So many people have been able to look at this now to see. And that's why I'm so glad that you are bringing this home-based business. More people are going to be, I saw the graph on Google that how high the ranking is for home-based businesses, people looking for home-based businesses. And more people are going to be doing that. So Dianne, do you want to take a break? And when we come back from break, we can talk a little bit more about your company and how people can get involved and many other things to help people get started, at least take the first steps, because really this is the time to decide and make a decision that you want to, you know, create a hustle for yourself, a side hustle to, you know, bring in another stream of income, or make it like Dianne did. And this is her sole way of being in service to humanity, because she absolutely loves it and she would continue on doing it. It's a great question that you ask. Would you still be doing it? That's when you know you're doing the right thing, right?
That's absolutely it. And that's when you know you're living on purpose, because to get up and be coin operated where, you know, you're just making enough to not leave, but you're not really making enough to give yourself that freedom.
Yeah.
That's when you're stuck. So yeah. we make a lot of decisions based on fear. And that's the space where we're not growing and we're not stretching, when we are there because we're afraid to leave, but we're afraid to, you know, stay.
Yeah. 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 And that's why we don't want to stay in a toxic place anymore, because our, you know, tolerance level doesn't allow for that anymore, because it's really time for us to feel happy, to feel free, to feel supported, to feel loved, to feel abundant. Thus, this is how we want to feel every moment, right? And the only time when we're not feeling that is when we're releasing something from our past that needs to be felt, that needs to be faced, and that needs to be dealt with. And other than that, get back to feeling good, get back to feeling prosperous, get back to feeling beautiful. Let's take a break. We'll be right back. Welcome back. We're talking with Dianne Solano, the energy entrepreneur, and we're talking about home-based business. So many entrepreneurs, so many people out there are looking at opening up a home-based business. And we were talking during the break that Dianne and I are perfect models of having a home-based business. You know, we have been working at home online for a long time. I have too. And my business is online. I mean, I have been, you know, doing Transformation Talk Radio for over 2.5 years now. And this is part of my business. And then I also do my coaching business online and my spiritual meetup groups online, and everything's online. And it's fantastic to be able to do that, because you
found this company, and I realized they infused the health in the habit. So every sip, people were actually feeling better. It's nutrition in a cup. And that's when I saw the feedback I got from people drinking the product. Wow. In my 20 years of practice, I never saw a product have such incredible impact. So when you learn more about medicinal mushrooms and what they do, you find that they're like cell phone upgrades to your body. So your body has, you know, nutrition, health and wellness. That's great. But medicinal mushrooms just allow the cells to communicate more effectively. There's a beautiful documentary that's out right now called Fantastic Fungi. I invite everybody to watch it. And you'll learn how medicinal mushrooms are feeding the planet, how they're helping plants and animals and rainforests around the world, and how they're available now more than they ever have been, because we understand the science behind them. So you can find them in health food stores, but they don't taste good. And I know when things don't taste good, people don't do them, because I tried that for 20 years. And when this company came out with a delicious coffee, and they look like sachets, you cut them open, you add hot water, and you do what you do, which is drink your coffee twice a day, three times a day, four times a day, you decide it's just nutrition in a cup. But people started feeling guilt-free, and it was really pH neutral to the body. And all of a sudden, you know, I just saw this massive wave in demand for the product. And I got passionate because I said, I can stand behind this. I felt congruent with it. And in sharing, I learned that these business models are so real, Cornelia. Every caller here, you know, you got to do your research and understand the stigmas behind direct sales are so not true, especially now, you know, with technology and everything. The only way you make income is by helping others. The only way you make income is by having products that people know, love, and do. And I especially love the vehicle of coffee, because coffee is recession proof. Coffee is depression proof. Coffee is inflation proof. No matter what you do, where you go, what your background is, your gender, your economic level, your education level, everyone in the world is re-drinking and drinking coffee, because it is the number one largest habit next to water when it comes to beverages, which is pretty crazy. And if you look at the stock market, it almost parallels oil, which is insane, because it's such a massive, massive industry. Yeah. So that's when I said, wait, this is brilliant. You know, the company said, we're just going to take the habit people know, love, and do. We're going to take away the guilt. We're going to infuse the health. And every sip, now a person's actually bathing themselves with really fabulous, fabulous biochemical, you know, nutritional components. And that's ultimately what happened. And I said, you know what? No capital involved, no risk whatsoever, no ceiling as to how much I can make. You know, like we talked earlier before the break, sometimes companies pay you just enough not to quit, but not enough to be able for you to actually create a nest egg for yourself. What I found with these companies, they match your efforts. If you're hungry and coachable, then you are off to a good start. You need companies that have good compensation plans. You need companies that offer products that people know, love, and do. You need companies that will have a level of leadership to teach your new budding team how to do this. So when I realized, you know, serendipity, I landed a beautiful company with a great, great vision of where they're going. That's when I got really, really excited. So the call to action to people was, hey, drink your coffee, replace what you currently drink with this. You don't love it, no big deal. You'll save some money and get healthier. That's your worst case scenario. And if you love it, connect with who talked to you about it, because there's ways for you to share it and get compensated for it, or simply just make a better choice and enjoy as much as you want. You can get it at wholesale cost. We're in 35 countries around the world. And boom, just like that, 3 weeks later, Cornelia, I had friends who had families in other parts of the world, in Asia specifically. She was from the Philippines. She would, you know, found her aunt, found it so much easier to share a cup of coffee people wanted for $1 to $2 a cup. I went to bed at night. The next morning I was waking up and I found there was income being produced by people I never met because they wanted the product. So that's, there's a word for that. It's called geometric progression. This grows by duplication. And the only way I could be productive and abundant is by helping other people do the same. So this is where I said, wow, you know what? I'm on purpose. I'm on fire. I don't have to worry about the nitty gritty because I wasn't interested in that. I had a company that had my back to do it. And what I did was I said, you know what? I am into think bigger and get other people to stretch and think bigger and start creating a vehicle for freedom for men, women, children around the world, because it's not only North America. We have teams in Africa. We have teams in Mexico. Do you understand how powerful that is? $300 extra to people in those countries radically changes the trajectory of their lives. You know, yeah. You give a woman who's in those countries that doesn't have government help, that doesn't have, you know, the availabilities and the resources we have here, it changes her family. It changes the way she educates her kids. It changes the way she thinks about herself. It creates a new vibration for the earth. And that's what I got really excited about, because I saw how big this could go.
I can tell your enthusiasm and excitement. I mean, it's palpable. I can feel it. And I know that our audience can feel it too. It's exciting. And even on the Transformation Talk Radio Facebook page, I saw Emmanuel, who is one of our people that is looking into breaking bringing organo into Liberia. This is something that we have been working on behind the scenes for the last 6 months, because that's what we're doing. But there's many other many other states, I guess you call it, in Africa that are already open. Like Nigeria is open, right? And then there's, what else is open in Africa?
South Africa is open. Oh. And we have a new gentleman last night who joined our weekly health call. So we do have a system online. Again, everything's online stream. So, you know, every Thursday we have a health call where we have our leading world health expert, Dr. Rakowski. He comes in and he shares the science and the PubMeds, because, you know, the research has to be there by an authority that knows how to share it effectively. And, you know, we have a gentleman from Uganda who joined us yesterday, and he's just super excited because these people want vehicles to be able to help their families and create opportunity for, you know, men, women, children. And that's what I found was like, wow, it doesn't have any borders. It doesn't have any ceilings. And again, if you're coachable and hungry, you just need to learn how to share effectively, teach people to do the same. And that's how it happens. So we are looking to open up other countries, but really it's just about who can you help. And now with the power of the internet, you know, we are so international now than we've ever, ever been. So that's really it.
We have a caller.
Oh, great.
We have a caller. That's Zach. Do you want to bring our caller on and give us her name?
Absolutely. We have Susan from Ontario. Are you there, Susan?
Yes, I am.
Hi, Susan.
Hi.
Hi, thanks for calling in to the show. This is Cornelia and I'm with Dianne. Nice to have you.
Yes, hi. I just wanted to call in and tell everyone that Dianne is one of my leaders. And she's extremely knowledgeable in her field. She's got an enormous heart and compassion for people. She genuinely wants all of us to succeed. And Dianne, I just want to thank you so much for being so supportive and always there to help us.
You're amazing, Susan. And oh my gosh, I feel so emotional. I've never actually had anybody interact on these calls. But you know what it is? I know what it feels like. I know what it feels like to feel like you don't have choices or that, you know, you created a life and you wake up one day going, is this really it? Are you kidding me? Was this the story I was sold? Because no one teaches us as children, you know, really how to take care of our health, really how to do proper economic and manage money. You know, they don't really teach us these things. So when you realize in your 30s or in your 40s or whenever the epiphany happens where you say, is this it? You know, to sit in a box and to be told that I have to put all my world in this one paradigm and it doesn't feel right. And my soul feels like it's stuck and I feel like I'm not meant for this. And then you find a vehicle like this kind of company, which and this model that says you can be the best version of you. If you can lead with your heart, you can set so many people free. And I tasted that freedom. So, you know, that's what drives me, Susan. So when I see people like Susan that are hungry and they want more, and I'm like, there's never a time where you can't have it. I don't care how old you are. I don't care what your health is like. You know, I just think that when you're happier and you're vibrating and you're on purpose, your cells just align, the frequency aligns, and you start attracting people, places, things, opportunity that support your growth on this earth. So really, you know, direct sales, MLM, organo, people like Susan, it's just a reflection of how we see the world. We mirror each other and we attract each other. And we attracted Cornelia to open up this platform as well, who has a vision and is also helping people in third world countries. Like, that's a really big deal. So I'm so excited that all of us as a community are seeing the love, respecting the differences, embracing them, and saying, how can we come together and effectively lead and inspire each other? And Susan, you're a huge inspiration. I know you had a beautiful, you know, health shift and you've been empowered to take your health to a whole new level because, again, you are who you associate with. So Susan's been around a lot of our top leaders and doctors and learning, and we're just really drinking from each other's cups from all our different levels of expertise and just passing on this beautiful growth potato one to another and getting inspired. So thank you for your inspiration and your fearlessness, Susan, to step into your power.
Thank you, Dianne.
Thank you for calling in, Susan. It's wonderful to hear the testimony, and I know exactly what you mean by Dianne Solano sharing from the heart and leading from the heart, because truly she's a lady boss. She's a lady boss, and she's showing up modeling what it's like to show up in the new world as a leader, as a divine feminine leader, as a person that is ready to reach into her highest potential and doing what it is that she's passionate about doing. And may we all be so blessed. I mean, that is exactly what it is that the world needs. More visuals, more models that are doing it, earning a six-figure income. This six to seven-figure income, you know, is really clear with Dianne saying, you know, I didn't want to be a solo entrepreneur. I wanted to be part of a community. And that's the community, Susan, that you're speaking of. You're speaking of the community. And one of the things, I'm a distributor for Organo. One of the things that I've learned is that the community really does support each other, and they absolutely support each other. People are always there to inspire, to help, to uplift, and to make sure that you're successful. And you know what happens when you are around people that are successful? The same thing that happens to you when you're around people that are negative. It's the same thing. It's you become a success because you are supported by your allies, people that want to see you succeed and people that want to see you win, and that'll offer you the next step, the next lead, the next opportunity, the next connection. And that's what Dianne Solano does so well. So one of the reasons why I'm so excited is because this platform, the Lady Boss platform, I help position new thought leaders, visionaries, influencers, be seen and be heard. And for all those entrepreneurs that are out there right now that are looking to podcasts, that are looking to share their message, their whatever their message is, I have beautiful opportunities for people like you, just like Dianne, to get started. So feel free to email me personally at radio@corneliastephanie.com if you want to do something like what Dianne's doing. We transmit and get our message put to over 50 plus media outlets, and it goes to all kinds of different places, plus 5 different YouTube channels is where we're going, and that message is going out, which is literally rippling the planet and changing the world. And so with that, let's take the last break, and then when we come back, we're going to continue on talking about how we can all build our home-based businesses so that we can have your financial freedom. Okay, we'll be right back. Welcome back, everyone. Dianne, and during the break, we were talking about abundance and how a lot of people are struggling with that. And, you know, I really feel like this is a really key piece for us to feel and know and define what is the meaning of abundance to each of us individually, right? And so, but before we talk about that, let's give out some links, Dianne. What would you say is the best way for people to find out more about Organo? Should they go to my individual site? Should they go to Organo? What should they do?
Well, I really invite everyone, if you haven't tried the product, you have to. That to me is like a must. You know, knowing what I know and having the health background that I have, I've spent years telling people to stop doing their regular coffee. Give this a try because it will literally nourish your body and you'll know how it tastes. You'll know by the way it feels. The breakthroughs are so powerful. And I get so excited about that because that's really about changing the body physiology. If you feel good in your body, you're going to perform better. So that's a very big one. And what I recommend is if you were invited by someone on this call, connect with the person that invited you. If you're on this call and you feel like you're aligning with everything, then jump on newbodynewlife.myorganogold.com. And you can go in that site and you can order whatever product you want. I say just give yourself a 30-day challenge. Drink the product exclusively. Replace what you currently drink. The company has beautiful black coffees, lattes, mochas, teas. They have hot chocolate for kids. No known toxicity, no known interactions with medications and that medicinal mushroom. Watch the documentary, Fantastic Fungi. I can't even rave enough about it. It is so powerful. It's going to open up your world and see how powerful Mother Nature is and the intelligence behind our cells and our brains and our bodies and this whole earth. And now is the time for you to step into that higher power. So make it happen with healthier choices. And then from there, think about your paradigm and ask yourself, you know, what do you love and do you want to be in a different space? And what would that look like? But I love what Bob Proctor says, is like, it's really hard to make deep changes consciously if you don't change your paradigm. Your paradigm is that subconscious programming. You know, what programming did you have around, you know, money? That's a very big one. I see this a lot in my industry. And in the teams that I lead, you see people want it, but there's sometimes something blocks them. Is it a belief in yourself that you're not entitled? Is it a belief in yourself that you can't do it? Is it a belief in yourself that it's evil or you're unworthy of it? Because what I always tell people is money is an extension of who you are. And what you're going to do with it is an extension of the value system you already hold for yourself. So don't be afraid to call in abundance, because if you are a heart-centered individual that's here to make an impact, chances are you're going to have more abundance to support you so you can go out into the world and start creating and start contributing, because right now is the time to build a legacy during this pandemic. Don't sit still deer in headlights. Take action and make this time, make it productive, because now is a very magical time. I don't know when we'll have this level of just stillness. And people are embracing it. Our planet needs it. And us as individuals, we've been craving this for a long time. I almost wonder how much of us produce this on purpose. So so we can sit there and reflect. And I know, Cornelia, you offer some great things around subconscious programming and paradigms. And you were chatting about offering a gift to everyone. So
yeah,
thank you for being so generous.
Oh, sure, my dear. It's my pleasure because I want everybody in their sovereignty. I want everybody in their abundance. I want everybody in their self-realization and defining, people being able to define, to know the true meaning of abundance. So I have a 21-day audio e-course that I will gift to anyone here that wants it. And it's a 21-day practice where you're going to be guided with audio and text for 10 minutes a day. And you're going to define, what does abundance really mean to you? But I want to read to you some of the headlines that you're going to get every day in this course. One is, define the meaning of abundance. What is this self-discovery process about? It's an invitation to experience and be the word, to discover the meaning behind it so that you can be your own guru, confident in your knowing. You become the expert. And the universe always gives you back what you put out. If you put out positive thoughts, words, and vibrations, that's what comes back to you. If you put out negative, like fear-based thoughts and emotions, that's also what comes back. Because time and space are neutral to what you're thinking. So make sure that what you're sending out there is what you want back, because it's cause and effect. That's one day. Release and let go. Let go and then reclaim your power. Bring in right relationship. Discover what's true for you. How do you feel about money? Feeling good is the path to well-being. Abundance flows into my life with ease and grace. Love yourself more. How do you go about getting what it is that you want in life? A star is born. It is safe to love. What are your core beliefs around money? Tell the truth about where you are with money right now. What do you need to feel to receive love in your relationships? This 21-day audio course, Define the Meaning of Abundance, do you know how it has everything included? Because it is all inclusive. And that is, money is just an extension of you. That's the reason why self-love is in there. That's the reason why other things are in there as well, because every day we're faced with how we relate to life and how we relate with our own life force. So it's a 21-day audio e-course that I'm giving to anyone free that you can, so that you can define what abundance means to you, what money means to you, what your limiting core beliefs are, so then you can rewrite them, because I show you easily how to rewrite that negative belief and put a belief in there that you know to be true, that you want to know to be true through your own experience. And you can get this course by emailing me at radio@corneliastephanie.com. And anyone can have it for free. It's my free gift to everyone.
So generous. Thank you so much, Cornelia. Ladies and gentlemen, if you didn't catch that, Cornelia Stephanie is gifting her 21-day abundance course to work with that deep subconscious programming. I see this all the time. People want it. They want it here in their, you know, frontal cortex. You want it in your area of your brain that's evolved, you know, the mature you, but the deep inner child, the person that maybe had some deep belief, some deep exposure, some deep parenting, we don't know. But if that's something that's holding you back energetically, it's going to block you for the longest time. And I'm really excited for you to offer that. So if you're on this call, take advantage of that. Thank you, Cornelia, for being so generous. And as we know, you know, you are what you give out, and you being so generous is actually going to be coming back tenfold, because that's how the universe works. Money is supposed, it's cyclical. It goes out, it comes back in. And yep. Thank you for always holding the space on this wonderful platform for all the new women that come out and share every week, because you have multiple guest speakers on here. And I'm just feeling really honored to be able to share and empower women, girls, men. It doesn't matter. It's the soul that wants to be empowered to understand you are an energetic extension of you. Your business is an extension of you. Follow your heart. Be congruent. Get passionate, And don't let the little things hold you back. And right now is the time. You've got the time to sit there and indulge into it. Such a gift.
I've got something for you, Dianne. So one of the things, you know, I have my online membership, my online tribe that I, where I do daily messages, and I have daily interactions Monday through Friday with them. And one of the things that I was asking them about right now is, in your perfect world, in your ideal world, because right now what we're doing is we're seeding consciousness, and we're, you know, moving into living our highest potential, truly what it is that we are wanting to, you know, see the big picture. And it is a big picture seeding. So in your ideal world, Dianne, in your ideal world, what would be happening? I want you to say one and I'll say one. Then I want you to say one and I say one for the next couple minutes. So in your ideal world, what's happening?
Right now?
In your ideal world, in your perfect world, what's happening?
In my perfect world, wow, I am stretching and impacting lives globally around the world, and there are individuals feeling so in the deep love of universal frequency.
Yeah, and in my ideal world is that more people will move into their sovereignty, and more people will move into claiming, taking responsibility for their energy, that all the people that are vibing with me, that want to build community, that would, you know, are coming up and that are showing up and that are really ready to fully play full out, and so that we can build our new earth together. That's really, I'm excited about the new collaborations with people that want to show up in my ideal perfect world. So what about you, Dianne?
In my perfect world, I have women who are so out of getting their perfect box ruptured. They're breaking the ceiling. They're letting go of that judgment, of that box that they're supposed to be in. They're getting empowered. They're finding the self-love to transmute that into their children, who are now older, wiser beings, to now wake up this earth a little more and become the new generations of how we're going to do things.
Love it. And guess what? I'm going to say this out loud because this is coming soon for me in my ideal world. Me and my Romeo. Yeah.
Love it.
Hey, honey, that's happening. That's coming. I know that is happening, that is going to happen, because I'm calling it in and I am juicifying myself for that experience. So I'm excited about all of the new beginnings that we're creating. We have a lot of work to do. The whole world is under construction, but I want to tell you, there is nothing that our humanity, our human potential of what it is that we can't do, because you all are absolutely amazing.
Thank you, amazing people. Thank you, amazing Cornelia. And thank you for your amazing gift.
Thank you. Okay, take care, everybody. See you next time.